All right.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
So, entering the final test. Jasper Knight is our main
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
First things first, we need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Let's see if we gotten any better from the last. Stay in the shadows. See, with her telling me to go this way, it kind of feel like you're missing something. Man, I never even walked over there. Get back down. Boys can't see me. I'm a ghost.
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from US soil. The CIA is hot in his heels, and his hands don't do shit. He's some kind of psycho.
Word. Ain't got nothing to turn this off with. Oh, I understand.
Yeah. Trying to solve some chess conundrum. Apparently, the late Russian ambassador made some.
Man, you can't see me. Take the Gat now. I can strap that on the back. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, he know what's up though. Can't go that way. We gonna crawl in the window. See, they don't know nothing. I can walk up on them. Where we gotta go? Upstairs, I'm free. But this dude.
Hello.
What's happening?
Eddie, soldier.
What's happening, bro? poison. I ain't got to go out the window. Hammer. I need all the tools I can get. Listen closely to them. I don't know where they at. Oh, them?
Safety protocol for the jet. It's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So I could go mess with that, but I don't want to. I want to do something different. Even though I'm good, I still don't want him knowing that. I should talk to
you.
Him.
Bring me those projection slides from the reception and be quick about it.
Projection slides from the... Somebody out, huh? Uh-oh. It's... through there. Y'all let me go in there?
Carry on.
I can go in there? Oh, bet. Close the door. See, y'all don't need to know what the heck I'm doing in here. I thought I was... I ain't finna pull no alarm. Check a fire alarm now. Man, it ain't nothing in here. I thought. Okay. Oh, snaps. Where he at? Right there. So I'm gonna go this way. Alright, bro. I don't need that no more. Y'all good to go. Is there something on here? No, I'm not finna. Mm-mm. Let me see if I can fix it for you. Yeah, turned it off. Wow. We'll see. Okay, it's off. Man, I gotta see what's up with it.
You, bring me those projection slides from the reception, and be quick about it.
Reception? Where is the reception at? Why is the letters all scrambled up there? All I see is night. I wonder if there's no, there's nothing over there from the reception. Is it downstairs? What the fuck is the reception at? Olives. I'm wondering, man, I hope we ain't talking about downstairs. Is it in here? Let's see what's in.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Oh,
he's the real one.
Yeah, from here. Right over there. The reception.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
They might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay?
Yeah,
friendly
that's
advice.
Me.
All right, I hear you.
Yeah, I need to confiscate him.
I was wondering when you'd be stopping by. Right there on the counter.
Okay, bet. Thanks for keeping him safe for me. Now, let's go back up there.
Hello, Private.
What's up, man? What's going on with you? I'll give you a break in a minute. What's up, Captain?
Sir, the slides you requested.
Ah, and I went and turned it off like an idiot.
Get lost!
What did I tell you? Go fetch us a bottle of vodka. How
Dang.
Hard can it be?
I ain't hear you say that. Oh yeah,
salute,
I'm
soldier.
Errand boy now, okay. I got something for that. Some vodka. I know exactly where that at too. Need a break? Can you take over? Alright, fuck it then. In there. Okay, that is where that refrigerator at. Oh, let's see. Unless you want me to go get something from upstairs. Damn, where that damn kitchen at? Yeah. We need this right here, bro.
Hello, recruit.
What's happening? I need to take this bottle. Can I grab these cups too? He did just ask for a bottle. Ain't say no cups and.
Eddie, soldier.
Yeah, I should ease it up, huh? Where he at? He right there. Oh no, that's the wrong dude. Where he at? Man, he, I ain't got time. Is that him? Nah, that look like a, oh no. Man, where'd he go? He probably in his room. I'm almost sure he down there. There he is. Bathroom. Let me see what he say first. If he ain't talking right, he dies in there. Close the door. Let's talk.
Sir, the vodka you requested.
Excellent. Put it over by the table.
What table? I would you? Ooh. Can't do that, but you can get your ass out of here. I only had one. Ooh, I hope he grabbed that too. I think I'm finna do that old guy. I'm going ahead and put him out. I was gonna find out where he went. Dang, he be moving, that little monkey. Oh, there you go.
Carry on.
You mean carry on, man? We got business to attend to. Oh, we on? You don't want to talk? Oh, yeah, you're a dead man now. Just use me. I got you. Yeah, y'all get out of there. I got something for him. Ah, you know what? I have a double. Downstairs. Probably gonna make it in time.
You're in. Now look around. The safety protocol should be around here somewhere.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him.
Right there.
If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. If that was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one.
I didn't already made it back. That's cool, though.
Hello, Private.
Put one and one on here right now, would that be too loud? He better not come in here.
Shot of vodka night?
Ah, shit.
I'm
gonna go out there and listen. Oh, you a dead man. Where you at? Oh, you super dead. Don't go in there. Oh, it's over. And you know what? Oh, you're an idiot. That's not what I meant to do. I want to pick up that gun. And I did it again. Let me stand over here. I can pick up everything but this damn gun. Let's talk.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way.
That's not what I want to talk to you about. Oh, I don't want him to go there. I gotta leave him. Oh, that's what I could have did. I did them both now. Where did he go? Oh, that was an idiot move. I ain't know I can.
I know who you are. Who does this guy think he is? Does anybody know him?
Ooh, let's go this way. Damn, man, I messed up. Oh, man, I done messed up. Damn, man, everybody on the fucking alert. Bro, you gotta get it. Fuck, man.
That's our cue. Let's go spill some blood.
Battles are won by overwhelming application.
Man.
Not letting your hands.
Understood. Situation. Let's freak out.
Oh, bitch ass. Fucking bitch. Fuck. Ah. Man, when they get on your ass, they get on your damn ass. I'm not redoing the whole thing. I gotta find where I fucked up at. Yeah, pressing that damn button. Okay. Now. I already got the button. See if I can figure this out.
Bread and land, brother. Oh. Huh. Must be loose wiring. Well, I minored in engineering. This should be as easy as falling off a log.
Hello, comrade.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Had an accident. I think the person might be dead.
Ha! Greetings, comrade.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
There you have it. Another one down. Ooh, got me a little silver. I'll take that, thank you. Until we meet again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.